Port Huron High is steeped in tradition. You see, it's over 100 years old, and their pep rallies are just as full of tradition. From the band marching in the hallway to the awarding of the Spirit Jug, the fall tees were introduced, from the soccer guy to the basketball ladies, and yes, to the football team. And more reason to cheer on this day.
On behalf of the Detroit News, in conjunction with the Christmas Jeep Superstores, we're pleased to award the School Spirit Award to the Big Reds of Port Huron.